But let's think for a minute. What do we use water for? What are some things that you use water for? Hydration. That's a big word. I just said drink it. Good job. That's smart. A lot smarter than me. Hydration. Absolutely. What else do we use water for? To make stuff, okay. To clean yourself, absolutely. Need lots of water. Hey, what else? What else? How many of you brush your teeth ever? Don't we use water to brush your teeth? That's okay. Just walk home with me. I'm using that. Do we use water to brush our teeth? And sometimes we use water to cook things. A lot of the food we eat has either has water in it or has been prepared with water. We use water to clean. We use water to wash our cars. We use water for almost everything. And did you know that inside of you, that you're made up more of water than anything else? That's what you are. Do you realize that you can go a long time? How many of you like to eat food? Oh, I love eating food. But did you know this, that you can go a lot longer without food than you can with water? Water is more important to you than even food is. Now, I tell you all that because I find water really good. Because in the Bible, this is one of the few things that Jesus actually compares himself to. He compares himself to something like water. Water, when you're outside, you're all hot, you've been playing hard. What's something really good to come inside and do? Come inside and drink. Not just water, though. We like cold water, right? Cold water is like the best when you're hot. Well, Jesus says, just like that, water helps refresh us. It helps meet our needs. Water takes care of us during the week. We don't even know how much we depend on water unless we just happen not to have it. But it's just like the grass. When the grass doesn't get water, what happens to the grass? It dies, right? And so we need water. Jesus says he's like water, but there's one difference in this type of water and the way Jesus is. When you go outside and you play and you come in, let's say that you're really hot, you come in and you drink this bottle of water, then you go back outside and you play a lot longer and you get more hot again. What are you going to want to do? Drink more water, right? But if you've already drank this bottle, what do you have to do? You got to get another bottle of water, right? Because one bottle is not enough. Jesus tells us the big difference in him and this water is that while he also meets our needs, he's all that we need. Whereas this bottle will eventually run out, we have to get another. Jesus, once we have Jesus, that's all we ever need.
That's right.
And I hope you guys really grow up to understand that. And I know some of you are already growing up. Some of you are all ready to use big words that I don't even understand sometimes. Some of you are playing sports and doing a good job. Some of you are being leaders. But here's the thing. As we grow older, we grow in wisdom. But the greatest wisdom I hope you understand is that like water, Jesus will meet our needs. But unlike this water, we can always depend on Jesus because he's always there and he never runs out.
Amen.
So guys, let's have a word of prayer together, okay? Thank you for coming up here and sharing with me this morning. God, we just thank you for this day. We just ask that you'll bless us this morning. Bless our children, Father. There's no greater reward we have this side of heaven than the acts of our children to see them grow in maturity. And Father, I just ask you to bless us as leaders, whether these are our relational children or not, that they are our relation because they're part of our church, part of your body. Father, let us protect them. Let us guide them. Let us teach them. Let us grow them in wisdom and leadership. Father, the world needs people to stand for you, but if we don't teach our children how to stand, they'll never be the people you call them to be. It's on our shoulders to carry them. Let us carry them, Father, so that one day they may carry your word. Father, we just thank you for all things in Christ's name. Amen.
Amen.